all so incredible. Why do you think God chose you to do his work?
I don't know. I mean, he's a great guy, but
not much of an explainer. How's the fruit salad?
It's good, thank you.
Anne, you have to stop testing me.
I'm sorry.
You scratched the table.
That was there before.
No, it wasn't.
I know. I'm sorry I doubted you. And I lied about the table. No wonder God didn't choose me to do his work.
Don't be like that. He loves you. Just don't fuck with him.